You know, compression has always had sort of a warm spot in my heart. It's kind of this weird place where data algorithms and information analysis and performance kind of all mix in the middle. And in reality, a lot of programmers have allowed compression to pass them by. It's sort of a lost art. With most algorithms out there like JPEG, ZIP, and everything else, people are content to just let data compression be someone else's problem. But it's an amazing science, an amazing suite of algorithms, and more people should have compression in their programming toolbox. There's, you know, 5 billion human beings on the planet who still don't have broadband connectivity. And for these individuals, getting them on the internet and having them have the same sort of access to data and the same abilities and life process that comes from that is actually cost prohibitive. Man, if you want to look at the next 10 to 15 years of computing and adoption in the world, compression's gonna be right there at the middle of all of this, making it all happen. For something as complex and as deep as compression, we gotta find a different way to teach people the problems. The audience for Compressor Head is every programmer. It doesn't matter if you're writing application software, web apps, mobile apps, you care about data and you need to know how to manipulate, understand, and analyze your data to make it as small and cost efficient as possible. It doesn't matter if you're a beginner, intermediate, or a professional, there's something in this video series just for you.